Gretzky had to hand it right to him to make that save on Hedman's shot. Domestikov. Stamkos to Hedman. Kucherov winding back to Stamkos. Now it's Hedman. Scuffs the shot. It's blocked by Jenner. Stamkos scores!
Incredible puck movement. Patience. Looking for somebody else in a better position all the time. Hedman to Kucherov, the fake, freezes about four Blue Jackets. You think Stamkos is going to pull the trigger. Hedman tries to pull the trigger. Now it's going to Kucherov. Kucherov's going to shoot for sure, right? No, he's not. The four white jerseys are pinballing back and forth, side to side, cannot react quickly enough. And the two guys, 91 and 86, just feel where the seams are. They get their sticks ready, and another magnificent goal. Puck movement can't get better than that.